request. Okay, this was a special monologue that I wrote for a friend of mine out of Chicago. I wrote this monologue for the simple fact that she was going through this, but it's more so of a reverse situation because she didn't actually, she's still alive and everything, but it was one of those situations where her mom was pretty much an alcoholic and, you know, used a lot. Okay. So this little girl, is in heaven talking to her mom. So the first, I'm like, Tessa wants to be his mom.